But through ice covered in ink and bleach, cross out the ones who heard my cries and watched me weep. I love everything. Fire spreading all around my room. My world's so bright, it's hard to breathe, but that's alright. Hush.
Lord knows that I've tried to. You said I was the only one. No one likes being lied to. You made this mess and left me with the pieces. Now I wanna burn all the bridges between us.
I can't focus, I can't forget. stand if they're able and remove their hats for the playing of the national anthem.
Welcome to Mainway Arena as the Burlington Junior Barracudas prepare to play host to the Mississauga Hurricanes in a Sunday afternoon clash here in Burlington. Lauren Mooney will get the call-in goal for the Barracudas through 20 games. She's 14-5-0 with a 9.26 save percentage and a 176 goals against average along with four shutouts. On the other end, Taylor Belchez gets the call for the Hurricanes through 16 games. She is 7-6 with a 9.09 save percentage and a 2.81 goals against average. And she'll be going up against a Barracudas lineup that's about as healthy as they've had all year. Deja Houston returns to the lineup along with Calista Song, both after lengthy bouts with injuries. They'll try and bring the Barracudas exact of revenge on the Hurricanes, who took a victory over them just a couple of weeks ago in Mississauga. Claire Murdoch, Bryn Pryor, Sarah Manis will be the starters up front for the Barracudas. They've been lights out all season long, and they'll look to continue it. Keelan Song, the call-up for the Barracudas on the back end, along with Ella Humphrey filling out the starting five as we're set and underway at Mainway as it's won back by the Hurricanes, and they'll play it back to their own zone. Played rink-wide here as trying to go up the boards. There was Filardo. Sarah Manis picks it off at the line. Leaves it off for Humphrey. Throws it to the side of the goal. Tipped right on by Murdoch. Murdoch's trying to get that out in front now as Filardo collects the loose puck, but she gave it away. Here's Sarah Manis. Rolls off her stick, and Keelan Song holds the line. As turning back now, Nelson will get it rink wide. Another chance to clear here for the Hurricanes, and this time they will as they get it up the near side. Cimarroni walking in to the slot. Had her stick checked from behind by Sarah Manis. Here comes Pryor now with speed. Solo mission as Pryor's got her line mates changing, and that shot almost fooled Belchez. Cimarroni trying to go up the boards. Addie Butler sends it rink wide. Markakis has to wait up to avoid the too many skaters call. Here comes a chance. Fantino shoots, glove save Mooney. As Lauren Mooney looks sharp early with a glove stop. Well, it's another good starting shift from the Barracudas. The top line working in the offensive zone. Good pressure at the blue line to hold it in and create chances as it's won back here by Fantino to the line. Nowakowski to the side of the boards here, and Butler will get a chance to clear. Charlotte Piekenhagen plays that off the boards and in deep as stepping out to play it. There's Belchez. Along the near side, Markakis flings it in deep. Played off the end boards here as Kalapkis goes up the boards, and now it's Fantina. Bates tipped it in deep, and Mississauga will complete a change as Addie Butler waits up behind the net. Trying to go for Chaffee now. Mercedes Chaffee. Deja Houston in her return gets it ahead for Holmes. That's out of her reach and icing called against the Barracudas with 18-19 to play. While for the Barracudas since they've had this line reunited. Deja Houston between Avery Holmes and Avery Peters. Good hard-working, hard-checking line for Burlington. As the officials are discussing where they want this face-off to be. They disagreed, and they will bring it out to center ice and negate the original icing call. Maisie to take the draw for Mississauga. Houston ties her up and tries to shovel it back, and now Houston will fling it into the offensive zone. In behind the net, Delahunt trying to go up the boards. Checked there by Holmes, and Holmes will come away with the puck. Chips it into the corner, and it's going to be picked up behind the net here by Fernandez. Going up the boards, and now it's played into the middle. Aquino to Maisie. Maisie gets bumped off the puck, and Burlington will get a chance to get it out of the zone. Cimarroni holds the line. Long shot. Mooney easily shrugs that aside. Holmes protecting the puck here. Tried to kick it up to her stick, and now it's taken away. Cimarroni down low, picks it right back up, sends it to the blue line. Rink wide, Delahunt trying to settle it down. Throws it to the corner. Fantino can't knock that puck down. Centering pass, and no one home for Mississauga. Ahead, Bryn Pryor has that puck skip over her stick. Now Sarah Mann is trying to scoop it up at center. Race for the puck as Keelan Song gets onto it, chipped it up the boards. Sarah Mann goes for Pryor, and it's in her feet and down the ice. Near side, Murdoch putting pressure there as it goes ahead for Fantino. She couldn't find it, so it rolls to Ella Humphrey. Off the end boards, Keelan Song. Sarah Manis. Manis with speed through center. Here comes Sarah Manis over the line. Cuts through, drop back pass. Pryor tried to get it off for Murdoch. It was out of her reach. To the line, Humphrey. Rink wide, Song can't settle the puck down. It's a chance the other way. Hartman carrying it ahead. Off the board, Cimarroni. Here comes Cimarroni to the net, and checked by Ella Humphrey to negate that play. Cimarroni gets it back in the corner now. Humphrey once again on her. Taken here by Nelson to the blue line, and now rink wide. Long shot to Miani, and it blocked in the slot by Flores. Cimarroni down low. Nelson trying to get it to the front of the net. Cimarroni gets it back in the corner. Miani leaves it off for Cimarroni. Cimarroni flips it to the corner now. Kruzic in deep as it comes loose for Bryn Pryor. She'll look up ice. Up the boards here is Murdoch trying to settle that puck down. Couldn't do it. And the Hurricanes once again have possession at center. Keelan Song in her own zone. Addie Butler to Song. Song up ice. Piekenhagen chips it up boards. Here's a two-on-one. Markakis with Flores. Markakis shoots past. Blocker is saved there from Taylor Belchez. Chipped in deep now as Fantino gets after it. Reverse back by Chotvy, and Butler will shovel it ahead. Deja Houston, Charlotte Piekenhagen with a head of steam through center. Piekenhagen fires, save made, rebound came loose for a moment. It comes up to the line now for Chotvy. Fired around the boards here as Kalpakis goes after it. Has that skip on her, but gets it up the boards and out to center. Avery Peters up the near side boards. Colliding in the corner there with Velardo as Velardo went down. Peters in there trying to pull the puck loose. Houston in support. Now they get it free. Holmes. Allen at the line. Long shot skips away to the corner. Holmes going after it now. Flings it in deep. Holmes throws that to the front of the goal, and it's picked off right in front of the net as Kalpakis will take it out the other way, but it's picked off in the neutral zone. Avery Holmes tips the puck in deep as Velardo goes back after it. Velardo lost the puck. Here's Sarah Manis. Nice move, Manis, and she gets taken down. Penalty coming. And the Barracudas are going to the first power play of the game as Sarah Manis got hauled down in the offensive zone. Well, it's the giveaway that starts this. Trying to get it out of the corner for Hartman. Takes a skip and ends up right on the stick of Sarah Manis. She makes a nice move to get past a couple of Hurricanes defenders and ultimately force the penalty call and get Burlington a chance at the player advantage. As we're underway here, power play is brought to you by Canadian Cutting and Coring. Carried down to the corner as Piekenhagen swaps spots with Murdoch. Murdoch down low now. Murdoch into the middle. Pryor shoots, pad save as Belchez got out aggressively to make that stop. Into the corner again. Quick pass out front. Pryor fires high and wide. Up top, Ella Humphrey. Across, here's Murdoch. Murdoch spins away from pressure, plays it down low, Piekenhagen. Piekenhagen right back to Murdoch. That takes a hop. Now Murdoch's got to get away. Bryn Pryor comes in support. Humphrey off for Murdoch. Back to Humphrey. Humphrey shoots. Rebound comes off the end boards, and it'll be cleared down the ice. Both teams will make changes here as Ella Humphrey goes back and waits up behind the net for reinforcements to arrive. Played off for TJ Flores. Return to Humphrey. Now Flores. Flores. Markakis couldn't hold the zone, so Burlington will try again. Here's Keelan Song. Puck rolls back into the Mississauga zone. It'll be cleared out. Under 40 seconds to play in the Hartman penalty. Song goes ahead for Flores. Flores rink wide Markakis. Ellie Markakis gains the zone and drives wide. Stopping up in the corners Markakis as she gets it to the blue line and the Barracudas are set up. Down low Peters. Peters throws that to the slot, no one home, and it's cleared down the ice once again. Looney steps out for it. Keelan Song under pressure here. Gets the outlet for Bryn Pryor, and she'll launch that up ice looking for Murdoch. Now Sarah Manis picks it up. We're back to 5-on-5 as Manis tried to drop that back for Pryor. Chaffee pokes that ahead of the line. Trying to carry it in here is Maisie. Chaffee ahead. Sarah Manis leaves it off for Bryn Pryor. Over the line. Has Murdoch in the middle. Murdoch throws that to the side of the goal, just out of the reach of Pryor. Now out front. Sarah Manis shoots. I think that hit the post. Battle down low as comes free now. Hartman fresh out of the box. Circles the net. Gets checked here by Murdoch, and Addie Butler will hold the line. Rink wide Chaffee. Aquino took that away and Pryor takes it right back. Bryn Pryor fires that in deep as Burlington will get a change in. On the far side now, it's carried ahead by Delahunt, who chips it in off the boards. Goes after herself against Mackenzie Allen. Aquino to the line, Nelson. Nelson tries to ring that around the board, spanned, and now it's ahead of chance. Piekenhagen almost got in alone. Markakis has to tag up here for the offside. That gives Demiani a chance to start the rush. Demiani off for Nelson. Nelson throws that back in front. Great save, Lauren Mooney. Callista Song in deep battling. Comes free for Flores, who gets it up to the line, but not out. Owen throws that through the slot. Now it's ahead, Piekenhagen. Here comes Charlotte Piekenhagen all alone. Piekenhagen in, bad save, Belchez. Burlington's tried for that play a couple of times. A stretch pass up the middle. That time they got it to work, but Piekenhagen can't get it past the left pad. Through center now. Here comes Cimarroni. Cimarroni driving wide. Checked in the corner there. Sent to the front of the goal, and Hartman had a chance there but couldn't get a shot away. Battle for it right in front of the Burlington bench as Avery Holmes comes away for Houston. Knocked down in the neutral zone. Cimarroni carries it over the line. Cimarroni trying to drag it through the legs, and good defensive stop from Keelan Song. Now it's thrown to the front of the goal, and no one there to cash in on that for Mississauga. Pass ahead for Peters, didn't connect, and Nowakowski goes rink wide. Cimarroni over the line. Stops up and tries to get it to the blue line. Claire Murdoch in there looking for it. Murdoch can't clear the zone, but now Sarah Manis will. Here come the Barracudas, three wide over the blue line. Manis throws that back in front, and getting a pad on it was Belchez. To the blue line. Butler tried to throw that on goal, but it was blocked in the slot. Here's Yates. Butler. Here comes Bryn Pryor now. Pryor has Manis going to that. Pryor for Manis. She had her stick checked from behind as Emma Yates got back in defense. Fantino knocked down by Murdoch at center. Got it across. Now it's played in deep by Richardson. Chaffee. trying to go up the boards, race for the puck at center. Pekinhagen trying to get onto it, but Fernandez got there first. Maisie. Over the red line and now over the blue. Maisie driving wide on Chaffee. To the point, Delahunt. Rink wide now, Fernandez. Back to Delahunt, has that poke pass there. Here's a chance for the Barracudas. Pekinhagen with Markakis. In comes Pekinhagen, scores! Charlotte Pekinhagen makes no mistake on the breakaway, and the Barracudas have opened the scoring. Well, a good bounce as the puck comes out to center, and Charlotte Pekinhagen races onto the puck, gets there first, beats the defense, then goes backhand, forehand, back of the net to beat Belchez. And after she missed on the earlier breakaway, you know she wanted that one. And she gets it against her former team to put the Barracudas on top. Demiani for the Hurricanes here will launch that down the ice, and this will be icing against Mississauga with 8:15 to play. So we'll come all the way back down now to the Mississauga zone. Burlington gets this energy line out with Houston, Peters, and Holmes trying to keep up the offensive pressure. One back for Mackenzie Allen. Allen trying to get past Aquino on the near side, couldn't do it. Maisie now. Owen. Kara Owen. Rink wide, Maisie. Maisie, long shoot into the opposite corner. Calista Song gets onto it. Ahead for Peters. Demiani picks it up. Calista Song. Up along the far side is Fantino, knocked it down. Allen for Peters. Peters can't settle that puck down. She had Holmes charging through the neutral zone on the far side. Sarah Manis back for Humphrey. Now Song tried to get it back to Humphrey, and now she's got to get back quickly. Yates. Got to wait up for the offside here as Ella Humphrey looks up ice. Humphrey looking for Murdoch, and she was offside. That long pass ends up right on Belchess. Yates. Humphrey across for Song. Murdoch up the boards. Pryor trying to get onto it. Taken away here in the neutral zone. Here's Keelan Song for Ella Humphrey. Going up ice, looking for Manis there, and now Manis has it at center. Sarah Manis. Cutting through the neutral zone. Plays it off to the far side, Murdoch. Murdoch walking to the corner. Stops up. Trying to drop the defender. Now she's taken to the boards. It'll be cleared out as Kruzic goes up the boards for Cimarroni. Cimarroni against Song there, and that's offside. DJ Flores. There, Murdoch got dumped after the fact. That's launched up through center. Nelson. Try to glove it down, and whistle is blown as we're going to get a penalty call here against Mississauga. It's a hook. And we'll see who heads off here. It looks like it's going to be Cimarroni who heads off for hooking here with 6:10 to play in the period. So Burlington will go to their second power play of this first period. First period action is brought to you by BDO. Power play 0-for-1. Thus far, couldn't get anything going after the initial clear. As Pekinhagen will prepare to take the draw, and she wins it to the line. Ella Humphrey off for Sarah Manis. Power play is brought to you by Canadian Cutting and Coring. Manis across, Murdoch shoots, sent it high. In the corner, Sarah Manis across. Walks down to the corner, thrown to the front of the goal, and Pryor couldn't get a shot away. Now Manis does, and it's into the logo of Taylor Belchez, and she'll hang on with a minute 38 to play. Pekinhagen getting instructions from the bench as she prepares to take another draw on the near side. Going up here against Maisie. Ella Humphrey takes it to the line. Return feed from Sarah Manis. Playing catch. Now it's played up top. Here's Claire Murdoch to the line, Humphrey. Humphrey, Manis into the middle. Pryor with a one-time shot. Couldn't get good wood on it. Piekenhagen down low. Out for Murdoch. Murdoch to the line, Humphrey. Walks to the point, sends it for Murdoch. Murdoch walks in, sends it for Manis. She couldn't get a shot away. Humphrey to the side of the goal. Now Piekenhagen trying to get a tip on it. As now Piekenhagen's hauled down in the corner. Played up to the blue line. Here's Humphrey. Manis trying to go across for Murdoch. Takes a tip, and now Murdoch gloves it down. Into the corner. Pryor going after it, as is Manis. Comes to the blue line, and Humphrey can't hold the zone. That's sent all the way down, and Burlington will get a change it. Humphrey trying to settle this puck down, and now she sends it up the ice. It's out of the reach of Holmes. So Burlington, now they get a fortunate bounce, and that goes off the official. And TJ Flores takes it up the ice. Across, Peters. Pass was behind her. But now Markakis holds the zone. Here comes Ellie Markakis with some room. Markakis shoots. And that one's fought off by Belchez. To the blue line. Song. Flores shoots. Hit a body in front. Now a chance to clear as Richardson gets onto it and sends it the length of the ice. And that should do it for the penalty to Cimarroni. Chaffee. Leaves it off for Keelan Song. Peters flips it in deep as Burlington completes another change. Off the boards as Pryor battles for it in front of the Mississauga bench. Fantino now off for Hartman. Here comes Hartman with a shot, and Mackenzie Allen got in the way of it. Claire Murdoch to Bryn Pryor. She couldn't settle it down. Now Pryor drops it back for Allen to Murdoch. Murdoch bats at that, and Bryn Pryor's got it now. Pryor got past as Owen got knocked down. Aquino up the boards, picked off by Pryor. Throws that to the front of the net, and getting a pat on it was Belchez. Out through center, here comes Hartman. Hartman with speed, trying to drive past it. Good recovery from Callista Song. Tipped through center. Piekenhagen going after it here against Nowakowski. Drop back for Nelson. Cimarroni. Picked off at the line by Flores, and they're going to call it offside. At the Mississauga line, TJ Flores thought she'd held it in. Instead, will come out to center with 2:50 to play in the first period. Burlington up by one on a Charlotte Piekenhagen breakaway goal. Scramble draw here as it's played into the Mississauga end. Belchez stops it at the side of the net and leaves it off for Nowakowski. Around the boards as it's played off to the far side. And Ellie Markakis tries to get after it in the neutral zone. Flores stepping up for it as well. Now comes free for Ellie Markakis. Markakis cuts to the middle. Markakis for Flores. Flores trying to drive into the middle, but the puck bumped off her stick. Now Flores gets dumped along the boards, and that's going to be a penalty call against Mississauga. Charging the call, and I think it's going against Madison Nelson. So for the third time in this first period, the Barracudas are going to the power play. 0-2 to this point. Few chances, just some struggles getting the puck up and into the zone for Burlington on the power play. As they'll change up the look here as they get Ellie Markakis in place of Charlotte Piekenhagen. Sarah Manis will take the draw, and Burlington does come away with it as Murdoch chases after it in the corner. Now Bryn Pryor, Ella Humphrey. Humphrey off for Sarah Manis. Humphrey for Murdoch. Murdoch to the corner, now sent across, looking for Manis with a shot. Blocker save, rebound came loose, and Ellie Markakis took a baseball swing at that one as it flew through the air. Sarah Manis comes to the line for Humphrey. Around the boards, Markakis going after it. Stepping up is Claire Murdoch. Markakis. Markakis battling for it here with Murdoch and Pryor. Delahunt pinning it to the boards, trying to waste some time, and now they're going to blow it dead as the puck was stuck along the boards. So with a minute 29 to go and a minute 14 to play in the power play, we'll get a faceoff. Our play is once again brought to you by Canadian Cutting and Coring. Sarah Manis to take the draw once again, this time on the far side, and Ellie Markakis gets after it in the corner. Bryn Pryor for Ella Humphrey. Humphrey to Manis. Manis across. Murdoch with a chance. Shoots. That bounces to the slot. Rebound. They score! Ellie Markakis buries the loose puck, and it's a power play goal. Puck movement for the Barracudas. They get that rink-wide pass for Claire Murdoch that they like to look for on the power play. Her shot deflects in the slot, bounces off of Belchez, and Ellie Markakis right on the doorstep to bury the loose puck into an open cage and give Burlington a 2-0 lead here in the first period. So that comes with a minute 17 to play in the first. Burlington extends their lead. Deja Houston in to take this faceoff against Fantino as once again they get out the Houston-Peters Holmes line to try and follow up a goal. We're going to have to redo this faceoff as someone jumped too early. And now we're back underway as Mackenzie Allen tries to shovel it up the near side. Song going after down low. Song ahead. Houston couldn't settle down. Here's a chance, and that shot was blocked by Allen. In deep. Hartman. Demiani at the line. Goes rink wide. Long shot. And that's into the glove of Lauren Mooney as she'll draw the whistle. 48 seconds to play now, and Mississauga pushing to try and get one back before the end of the opening frame. Kicked back by Manis off the draw and now played off the end boards. Pryor ahead looking for Murdoch. No icing here as it was tipped in the neutral zone. Murdoch out front. Manis in. Had their stick checked in front of the net as Belchez got the stick out to defend that one. Played across to Miani. Chipped around the boards, Murdoch. Addie Butler. For Chaffee, stumbles in the corner. Now it's taken away by Mississauga. Played in deep as Chaffee goes back for it. Final 10 seconds here as Burlington tries to get it out of their zone. Murdoch, she's checked along the boards, but gets it out to center, and that's gonna do it for the first period. So the Barracudas jump out to a 2-0 lead in the opening 20. Charlotte Pekenhagen, Ellie Markakis with the goals to make this a 2-0 game over the Mississauga Hurricanes. We'll be back in a matter of minutes with second period action.
I'm Sarah Manis.
I'm Kate Manis.
I'm Claire Murdoch.
I'm Bryn Pryor.
And this is What's in the Box.
I forgot what we were saying.
Oh.
Okay, let go. Let go. What the heck?
It's clay.
Is it?
Yeah.
That's not clay.
Yes, it is.
That's like.
Let me give it.
That's wax. It's wax.
Yes, it's a candle.
It's wax. No, it's stick wax.
No, I feel the.
Oh, yeah, it is a candle.
The wick.
Yeah.
Yep.
It's a candle.
It's a candle.
Yeah.
Okay, ready? I can't feel it. I'm feeling it. Oh, it's like a Christmas decoration. You know,
no.
Like, yes, made out of like.
It feels like one of those
pipe
like
cleaners, like the fuzzy. No, the fuzzy pipe cleaners made into like a snowflake. That's my guess.
That's so specific.
Or like a spider. No, like it's like
it's a spider.
Spider.
It's a
yes.
Spider. Yeah.
Like
it
a
is.
Chris,
it's
like a Halloween yeah. Thing. Okay.
Oh. Let me go. Ooh. It's an apple.
Oh, it's another pumpkin.
No, it might be a pumpkin, but
it's another pumpkin.
It's another
pumpkin. It's like a velvet pumpkin.
It's okay, it's definitely like an apple or a pumpkin.
It's a pumpkin.
Okay, what are you gonna
it's
guess?
It's like a velvet pumpkin.
I think it's a pumpkin too.
Yeah.
Wait, because apples don't have those lines.
Yeah, it's not an apple.
Okay, pumpkin.
It's a pumpkin.
Velvet pumpkin.
Yep.
Ready?
Yep.
Move your hand.
Where is it?
Oh. Is it open? It slides?
No, it's like, wait, I feel like ears. Stop hogging it! What is this? Wait, does it close? It yeah, opens it and closes.
It's like a toy.
Oh my gosh, it's one of those things. What is it called? It like pops out candy.
Yeah, it does feel like that.
But what is it called?
Is it that?
It pop out candy? But what animal?
We have to guess the animal.
The brand.
Oh, it's a bunny. It's a bunny. Do you feel the ears?
I don't know what it's called.
No, but feel the ears.
Yeah, I know it's a bunny, but what is it called?
I have no idea.
I don't know. A popper candy thingy.
What the?
Oh, it's gotta be stuffy.
Oh, I feel a tail.
I feel dolphin. Legs. No, it's not a dolphin.
Yes, it is. Feel the tail. Go.
There's two arms.
So turn the tail.
There's two arms. Wait, there's the eyes.
No, do you feel the tail?
Here's the arms. And they got like five arms.
The fish tail. Feel the tail.
Oh yeah, it is a fish.
Yeah. Okay, what fish is it though?
It's a shark. Wait, it has a lot of legs.
Wait, what's this?
Look, it has like 10 legs here.
No, what?
It's a spider. It's a
maybe
scorpion.
What's that thing? A cockroach. A crab?
Oh, crab. It's a crab.
You think it's a crab?
A lobster or crab?
Okay.
It's a lobster.
A lobster.
Yeah.
Definitely a lobster.
It's a lobster. No way.
That's a yo-yo.
Wow. Yeah. Damn, that was fast.
I feel like we need another item after that.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, it's like a
it's
stuffy.
It's a stuffy, yeah, but like what type of stuffy? Stop
hey,
hogging the head.
Switch sides. Flip it.
Oh.
Okay, I feel two
like,
eyes.
No, this is like a fin. It's like a dolphin.
It has like...
Like a dolphin.
Little like paws. Not paws.
No, but feel the fin here. I'll flip it to your side.
Here you go.
Feel the fin.
Oh, yeah.
It's a dolphin.
Is this a shark? Or a dolphin?
Or is it like
a... Or a whale.
No, but what is this? You see, like dolphins don't have this feel. What is that?
What is it?
Maybe it's
a
like
fish.
A fish. Like a, what's it called? Like a crustacean? Like a...
What?
You know what I mean?
No!
Like it has like claws. These are claws. Don't you think?
At least it has two eyes. That's all I know.
Maybe it's like a shrimp. Okay, it's a
fish-stuffed
animal.
Pull it up.
Oh my god, I was so close. I said a
Wait,
crab. It's a lobster.
Oh.
Are lobsters crustaceans?
Yes.
I don't know what a crustacean is.
Well.
Okay, well.
Okay, so I got it.
More, not really.
More so than you.
Thank you for watching.
This is What's in the Box.
Thanks for watching What's in the Box.
That was so good.
used to be the ghost boy looking for fame. I used to work so hard to get it. Sometimes I'm in it, takes days of feelings fade when you don't want them to. I hope you won't throw the blame my way, but if you do, oh, you're looking for, looking for, looking for, looking for echoes. Are you looking for?
Welcome back into Mainway Arena as we get set for second period action between the Burlington Barracudas and the Mississauga Hurricanes. Burlington hanging on to a 2-0 lead on the back of a breakaway goal from Charlotte Pekenhagen, and Ellie Markakis banging in a rebound on the power play, which is where we stand now. Lauren Mooney stopping everything that came her way in the opening 20 minutes as Burlington gets their same starting lineup out for the second period. The top line of Sarah Manis, Bryn Pryor, Claire Murdoch, Keelan Song, and Ella Humphrey on the back end to try and get a hot start to this second period against this Hurricanes team. It's one back for Song, and she will look up ice with it. Taken to the boards by Nelson, but got it up the boards for Sarah Manis. Cimarroni trying to drive wide. Now sends it into the middle, and no one able to get a good stick on that for Mississauga. Claire Murdoch goes off the boards, looking ahead for Sarah Manis there, but Cimarroni picks it off. Here comes Maxime Cimarroni, flying in on the far side, and it's taken away by Murdoch. Ella Humphrey looking for Pryor there. Murdoch on it, gets it into the middle. Here's Manis. Sarah Manis cuts to the net. Manis shoots. Pad stop by Belchez as Sarah Manis did it herself. Played around the board, Cimarroni. Pressured by Pryor. Cimarroni's taken down by Pryor. Comes to the line. Mercedes Chaffee goes to the corner towards Flores. She can settle it down, and Filardo will pick it up in the corner. Around the board, Cimarroni. Cimarroni tried to go across. It was off a shin pad and comes to the Burlington end, where Addie Butler will play it ahead for Pekenhagen. Chaffee. Flores into the middle. Markakis tried to settle that puck down. It was in her feet. To the point. Butler, long shot, and that one's knocked down to the side of the net by Filardo. Ahead on the far side is played in there by Fantino. Butler. Flores. Now Butler again. Turning away, and now Butler will get it off for Flores, who looks up ice. Pekenhagen looking for Markakis up ice as she's taken out by Yates. Ahead with it here as Aquino tries to get past Chaffee. Sharp angle shot goes wide, and Fernandez will get it at the line. In deep as Chaffee gets it behind the net. Markakis trying to go up the boards. Plays it back for Chaffee, and Burlington will reset. Up the boards again. Markakis tips that out to center. Flores shovels it ahead. Off the boards and at center, Yates. Chaffee took it away and gets that in deep. Fernandez will go back for it under pressure from Houston. Peters slows it down for Song. Song shoots, tipped by Houston, but wide. Chipped up along the far side. Song held it in, but now Aquino will get it out on the second try. Yates flips it to the opposite corner as Mississauga changes. Houston trying to settle the puck down and gets it for Holmes. Holmes into the middle. Here comes Peters. Gains the red line and chips it in deep. Delahunt going after it against Peters. Got it around the boards, and Barnes will play it ahead. Here comes Barnes through center. Barnes driving wide, throws that to the front of the net, and Humphrey got a skate in the way. Murdoch tries to cycle it back behind the net. Sarah Manis now gets it for Humphrey. Humphrey, long lead feed, looking for Murdoch, and getting in the way in the neutral zone was Delahunt. Demiani flips that ahead, looking for Barnes. Here comes Barnes, and she's checked by Keelan Song. And as Pryor touches up here, we've got a penalty call coming. This time it's against Burlington for a trip. And it looks like Keelan Song will head off with 16:11 to play. In the second period, the Barracudas will go to their first penalty kill of the game. It's going to be Ella Humphrey heading off. They get that sorted. Penalty kill is brought to you by J-Man Farms. So Nelson will take the draw for the Hurricanes as Burlington wins it. Sent around the boards, and Markakis will fire that down the ice to kill off some time. Belchez leaves it there behind the net.
Burlington Owen. Number 19, Allen Humphrey. 2 minutes for
head up through center, plays it for Nelson, and she can't get it up through the neutral zone. Into the middle, here's Kruzic. Kruzic with speed, and she has that taken away, and it's fired down the ice once again. Behind the net here is sent around the boards by Belchez. Cimarroni plays it back to her own zone. It's sent right back to Cimarroni there. Here comes Cimarroni over the line against Pryor. Up top for Owen. Pressured by Murdoch. Goes across for Damiani. Back to Owen. Can't settle the puck down. Pryor on her. To the corner. Butler in there battling against Richardson. Comes to the blue line. Owen. At the line, played off the boards. That's past Owen. Race for the puck. Here comes Bryn Pryor. Pryor's got a break. Bryn Pryor, and she can't get a good shot off as she was caught from behind by Demjani. Played up through center. Here comes Owen. Owen slowly on the far side, flings it in deep where Mackenzie Allen gets after it and sends it down the ice with 30 seconds to play in the penalty to Humphrey. Damiani waiting up behind the net with it. Goes across, and that's taken away by TJ Flores. Here's Flores, solo mission as the penalty kill. Now it's Charlotte Piekenhagen into the backhand try, glove save, rebound loose, and Belchez finds it in the crease and covers up. With 10 seconds to play on the penalty to Ella Humphrey. Good penalty killing shift from the Barracudas. A couple of chances on goal for the shorthanded Burlington team as it's one back for Filardo. Maybe time for one rush for the Mississauga power play as they get over the line just as Humphrey steps out of the box and Avery Holmes will go after it in the corner. Around for Peters. Peters has Humphrey with her. Here comes Ella Humphrey, fresh out of the box. Carries it over the line. Humphrey waits, throws that through the slot, and getting a stick on it was Belchez. Now a long shot stopped by Belchez once again. Carried up along the far side, Yates. Yates trying to drag that past Humphrey. Ella Humphrey picks it up behind the net now, looking ahead, and she'll play it to the opposite side. Sarah Manis goes after it. Manis stops up. Looking up ice, here's Sarah Manis. Plays it across for Claire Murdoch in front of the bench. Drop back here for Kruzic. Claire Murdoch picks it off. Out front, Manis shoots, pads, stop Belchez. Pryor trying to pull it loose, and now it does come free. Sarah Manis. There's double team there, and Fernandez takes it up the ice with Kruzic. Fernandez tripped over the blue line. Played ahead, and Bryn Pryor trying to get after it. Icing will be called here against Burlington with 12:57 to play. So a good penalty kill from the Barracudas. Keeps this a 2-0 game, and good aggressive play shorthanded from Burlington. Moving the puck up the ice, being aggressive at the blue line. Mississauga unable to solve that Burlington penalty kill. Pryor looking ahead for Claire Murdoch. Here's Murdoch spinning away from Demiani. Now plays it off for Pryor. Pryor throws that on goal and is deflected away from the net. Hartman has some space as Burlington changes. Here comes Hartman with speed through center. Hartman just tries to get it in deep now. Now it's played into the one-time shot well wide. Rebound came right back out in front, and Mooney had to be sharp there. Now here come the Barracudas, three wide. Charlotte Piekenhagen over the line, across, an offside call at the Mississauga line as Burlington just a little bit out of sorts on that 3-on-2 rush. So 12:18 to play now in this second period. No scoring in the middle frame as of yet. Flores against Nelson on the draw. Kruzic. gets it to center and plays it in deep. Going after it herself is Kruzic against Song in the corner. Nelson comes away. Nelson out front. Here's a chance. Cimarroni with a shot. Knocked down. Cimarroni now battling forward against Flores. Cimarroni throws that back in front. And Piekenhagen got a stick on it. Kruzic now gets it down low for Cimarroni. Again, centering pass. And Nelson had her shot blocked in front. Cimarroni taken away by Piekenhagen. Going up ice looking for Flores there as pass doesn't connect. And icing once again called against Burlington. So this unit will have to stay out after a shift in their own zone. Mississauga will get a change in here, trying to get fresh legs to take advantage of the icing. As Flores steps in to take the draw. One across, and here's Ellie Markakis. Markakis, long lead feed, and Piekenhagen couldn't get a stick on it, but she will get the change. Here's a chance as it's carried ahead, and a big hit. Callista Song gets in the way. Here's Flores in her own zone. Tipped ahead by Ellie Markakis. Now a race for the puck. Holmes trying to get onto it. And it's taken away as Kalpakis goes up ice. Ella Humphrey now for Houston. Houston to Peters. She can't settle the puck down. And it's played up the boards once again. Once again trying in their own zone. Here are the Barracudas. Holmes. In deep here is Nowakowski. Houston took it away. Around the boards, trying to get it to Holmes. Holmes on the puck. Runs into Kalpakis. Loose puck comes towards the front of the goal, and Houston tried to get a whack at that. Now Houston. Taken to the boards. In the corner, Keelan Song holds the line. Sends it for Holmes. Peters in the middle. Peters waits and had it poked off her stick to the line. Humphrey. Fakes a shot and gets it in around the board. Sarah Manis. Burlington partway through a change here as Peters goes after it in the corner. Peters walking out to the slot. Here comes Peters. Throws it to the side of goal. Murdoch with a chance. Loose in the slot. Still there. Manis fired it high. And the net knocked off its moorings. In a scramble play in front of the net, Sarah Manis finds that loose puck. Had a couple of bodies she had to try to get it over. Sends it over the net just as Belchez knocked the net off. Not sure if that would have counted had it gone in with the net being off, but nonetheless, we got a face-off here off to the right of Belchez. Sarah Manis to take it as the Barracudas get their top line out once again. As Delahunt plays it off the end boards. Going after it is Fernandez. Up ice, it's tipped through center, so no icing, so Keelan Song has got to get back in a hurry. Murdoch tried to tip that out towards center. Throw towards the front of the goal, and that's off the back of the net. Comes loose in front once again, and Claire Murdoch is there to clean it up. Sarah Manis trying to settle this puck down. Now it's played to the middle towards Murdoch. Chipped ahead, and here come the Hurricanes. Maisie into the middle, and as it's carried in over the line by Aquino, offside called at the Burlington blue line, so we'll get a whistle with 9:21 to play. It's 2-0 for the Barracudas over the Mississauga Hurricanes. Well, another good shift there for the top line, working in the offensive zone, but they get the Piekenhagen Flores Markakis unit out now. It's chipped off the end boards and collected by Humphrey behind the net. Markakis looking for Yates, or sorry, looking for Piekenhagen, but was picked off by Yates. As Owen tries to knock it down now. Hartman flips that to the far side as Barnes took a spill. Piekenhagen lays it back for Butler, who goes across for Chaffee. Long lead feed. Here comes Ellie Markakis. She got past one, drops it back. Piekenhagen shoots back, glove save, rebound loose, and they send it wide. Ellie Markakis on the loose puck again. Plays it across, walking in. Chaffee couldn't get good wood on that shot. Now Chaffee knocks it down, plays it down low, and Burlington will start the change. Waiting up behind the net now as the Hurricanes get it ahead for Barnes. Lawrence gets that in deep, and Mississauga will get a change of their own. Butler lost the puck. Now comes loose to the front of that. Cimarroni hit the post. Nervous moments in the Barracudas end. Played towards the corner now as Nelson goes after it. Flores looking up ice for Peters. Peters chips it off the boards, trying to go after herself, but Cimarroni gets to it first. Here's Cimarroni, pressured by Peters. Gets away from one and now sends it ahead through the neutral zone. Off to the near side, Cimarroni gains the line. Plays that into the middle, looking for Nelson. Chaffee got a stick in the way. Towards the corner. Houston with a big collision along the far side, and that's going to be a penalty call against the Barracudas. So the Hurricanes get the net empty, trying to take advantage. Long shot pad save, Mooney. Cal Pacus gets taken down in the corner, and as Chaffee touches up, the penalty will be called. It's a cross check. And I believe it will be Deja Houston who heads off. So with 7:08 to play in the second period, Burlington is going back to the penalty kill. Mississauga 0-1 thus far on the power play. Couldn't get anything really going on their first opportunity earlier this period. Burlington had a couple of shorthanded chances at that. One back to the line and out through center. As Villardo will go back for it. That penalty kill is brought to you by J-Man Farms. Carried up through center and offside called as Fantino got it over the line. So 14 seconds gone in the Houston penalty, and we'll get a faceoff out at center as Burlington tries to stay perfect on the penalty kill tonight. This afternoon, rather. Sarah Manis to take the draw. Official has some instructions there for Emma Yates as she waits on the far side. As now it's one back for Allen, and she goes ahead for Claire Murdoch. Here comes Murdoch, one on two, drives wide, shoots, she sent it wide. Yates in there now, checked by Sarah Manis. Manis can't come away with the puck that time though. Now it's carried ahead by Fantino. Richardson drops that back, takes the return feed, out front with a chance, and Fantino had her shot blocked by Ella Humphrey. Owen, rink wide. Demiani gets it in deep. Richardson down low. Throws that to the front of the net, no one there, and Sarah Manis will clear that off the boards, but not out. Across, here's Owen. Owen shoots! Murdoch got a stick on it. Richardson in the corner for Owen. Owen to the line, Demiani. Fantino into the middle, and Murdoch gets a stick. Demiani again with it. Goes rink wide for Owen, and that's going to escape the zone. Final 45 seconds in the Houston minor. Owen taken away. Here comes Bryn Pryor alone. Pryor backhand, set it high. Another great shorthanded chance for Bryn Pryor. Here comes Cimarroni now. Final 30 seconds of the power play. Cimarroni around the boards. Tries to get that to the side of the net. Comes to the line. Nelson shoots. Big block. Flores at the blue line now. Demiani to the corner. Takes the return pass. Played it up to the line. Owen across. Cimarroni throws that to the side of the goal. And Kruzic couldn't get a good stick on it. Battle for it here as Pryor's in there along the near side. Penalty is over as Houston steps out and gets right into play. As they send that the length of the ice, this is going to be an icing call against the Barracudas as they're at the end of the penalty kill shift, so some tired bodies will have to stay out there for Burlington. Deja Houston, obviously fresh out of the box. And she'll be the one taking the faceoff here against Maisie. Mercedes Chaffee plays that around the boards. Pryor gets onto it. That's played right back behind the net. Chaffee goes up the boards trying to get it to Flores. Houston looking for Pryor there. Skipped over her stick. but they get it out through center, and that should allow the Barracudas to at least get a partial change. Calista Song going up ice as Bryn Pryor goes after it now. Song again. Off the near side boards in front of the Barracudas bench, and now it's played ahead for Ellie Markakis with Pekinhagen. Pekinhagen throws that back in front and hits a stick on its way to Ellie Markakis. Aquino. Richardson going after it in the offensive zone. Elin Song. Checked there by Maisie. Now Claire Murdoch's on it. Here comes Murdoch. Driving along left wing into the middle. Pekinhagen with a chance. Pad stuck. Murdoch in the corner out front for Pekinhagen again with a shot. She fanned on it. Rebound comes in the slot. And Belchez will cover up with Ellie Markakis right on the doorstep. Same spot where Markakis got the Barracuda's second goal of this contest. Just a rebound that she banged in front of the net. But this time, Belchez does find that loose puck and cover up. Houston wins the faceoff. The line, Humphrey. Tried to play that for Holmes, and the return feed comes all the way down to the Burlington end. And that was played with a high stick. So we'll get a face-off here in the Barracuda zone. Lauren Mooney touched that puck up after Humphrey tried to knock it down. Now it's carried ahead by Mackenzie Allen. Allen for Peters. Peters to Holmes, an offside called in the Mississauga zone as Peters just got a step ahead of Holmes on that play. So 3:34 to go in the second period, and Burlington still holding on to that 2-0 lead. Filardo goes across, sent up the boards, and Chaffee got in the way of that, and it's played in deep where Filardo will go after it. Holmes giving chase. Barnes. Chaffee trying to get past Chris Fantino. Here comes Fantino on the far side. Shoots, gloves, save Mooney. And she hangs on. Well, Lauren Mooney has not a ton of work to do in this second period, but solid all throughout. Making sound positional stops to keep this a 2-0 game. As the top line's back out for Burlington. Ella Humphrey. Off the glass and out. Here's Murdoch with Pryor. 2-on-1. Pryor for Murdoch. Murdoch back to Pryor, and it was in her feet. Now Pryor gets the loose puck behind the net. Reverses back from Murdoch. Murdoch around the boards. Pryor. Pryor looking out front. Shoots. Might hit a body in front. Here's Pryor. Around the net, Murdoch. Murdoch out front. Humphrey walking in. And the net was knocked off once again as Humphrey got in deep with a chance, but whistle blew too early. So with 2:43 to go, an offensive zone faceoff for Burlington. They meet up at in the middle of the zone to discuss. Sarah Manis to take the draw once again. Manis wins it. Humphrey for Pryor. Pryor from Murdoch in front of the goal. Murdoch spins and shoots. Rebound comes loose, and Manis couldn't get a shot away. Humphrey for Keelan Song. Song, her shot was blocked by Cimarroni. And Cimarroni will loft that down the ice. Puck will die before it gets to the Barracuda's end. So no icing on the play. Now a long lead feed. That was intended for Markakis. Cimarroni takes it. Cimarroni shoots. She missed the net. Pekinhagen. Spinning away as she sends that up the ice looking for Markakis, and Belchez will have to stop that beside the net. Demiani, pressured by Markakis. Victoria Demiani. She's taken down at her own blue line, and that's going to be a penalty against the Barracudas. Here's Cimarroni, throws that back in front as Richardson looks for it in the slot, and as Flores touches up, the penalty is called. Ellie Markakis is going to head off for the trip on Demiani. So a third chance for Mississauga to go to the power play in this second period. They're 0-2 thus far. And Burlington with a handful of good chances on Taylor Belchez while shorthanded. this power play, unless Mississauga scores. We'll carry on into the third period for about 13 seconds. As it's one back to the line, penalty kill is brought to you by J-Man Farms. Owen. Around behind the net, Richardson going after it. Played up to the line. Rink wide, Owen. Owen across, long shot, gloves, save Mooney through traffic, and she hangs on. Spantino got that shot away. Richardson came across the front of the net, trying to create the sort of moving screen, but Mooney tracks the puck all the way and makes the glove stop. Faceoff is one back for Owen. Into the corner, Fantino. Her pass was blocked along the way, gloved down to the line by Damiani, and that's a hand pass against Mississauga. Damiani's shaking up there as that puck hit her hand hard. So faceoff will come out to center. Minute 31 to go in the penalty, a minute 18 remaining in the period. As it's one back for Damiani. Owen gains the red line and she'll chip it in deep. Mercedes Chaffee going back for it. Chaffee hard around the boards as Bryn Pryor collects. Pryor looking for Murdoch up ice, and that puck skipped on her, but now Murdoch's going in after it in the corner. Murdoch wins the race, carries it around the net, centering pass, Pryor shoots, scores! Bryn Pryor, a shorthanded goal, and the Barracudas are up by 3. Well, Bryn Pryor has had chance after chance shorthanded in this game. A couple of breakaways already, but this is all the work of Claire Murdoch as she wins that race against Kira Owen to get that puck in the corner, carries it around the net, and gets the Mississauga Hurricanes out of sorts as she gets the pass out front. Bryn Pryor is all alone, one-time shot to the back of the net to make this 3-0 in the final minute of this second period. That goal gets Pryor up to 17 on the season. As Cimarroni goes after it in the corner. Nelson turning away from Chaffee. Now comes to the line, played across. Nowakowski back to the blue line. Fernandez let it go for Cimarroni. Her shot comes loose, rebound, and no one able to get a stick on it as there was an open net there for the Hurricanes. Now here come the Barracudas. Flores with Manis. Flores drops it back. Manis back to Flores, it skipped over her stick. Here come the Hurricanes now. One last rush before the end of the period on the far side into the middle. Nelson shoots and Mooney makes the stop as a couple of Hurricanes bear down on her. 10 seconds to play in the period. Burlington will get Houston out there to take this draw for the final 10 seconds. Just trying to make sure that they hold the score going into this third period. And Houston wins the faceoff to the corner. In deep here, thrown towards the front of the goal, and maybe one chance here for the Hurricanes comes to the line. Fernandez, long shot, well wide, and that'll do it. So Bryn Pryor connects shorthanded to make this 3-0 here in the second period. First period goals from Piekenhagen and Markakis have us at a 3-0 score going into the final frame. We'll be back with more Barracudas action in a matter of minutes.
Hi, I'm Lauren Mooney.
And I'm Sadie Davidson.
I'm Avery Peters.
And I'm Deja Houston.
Hi, my name is Mercedes Chaffee.
And I'm Mackenzie Allen.
And welcome to What's in the Box.
Oh, it's big.
Oh, yeah.
What?
It's a grippy.
Oh, it's like an ab roller.
Wait,
okay.
What is
that? Is that a, oh, it's a foam, no.
Oh, it's the foam. It's the ab roller thing.
Yeah. It's an ab roller thing.
You wanna go first?
Oh, it's like a game controller, like.
Oh, for, yeah.
Like PS4, like, or something, or Xbox.
You feel something?
Yeah.
Okay.
Is it like
a toy or something?
I don't know. Is it like a pet dispenser?
Wow.
What?
That's cold.
Is that a dog?
Wait, what?
That's a dog bone.
Is it?
Oh, it's a like hair, hair clip.
Good job.
Oh, stuffy, yeah.
Alright, what kind of stuff
do
you
use?
Oh, God.
Those fluffy ones? Oh, is it the acorn?
Yeah. So it's a stuffy.
It's a crab. Mickey Mouse?
Is it a lobster?
No!
You're funny!
It's furry.
It's got some beads inside.
Is it a beanie brew? Like, you know what I'm talking about? Like this plush. You know what I'm talking about?
Oh, it's a dolphin or something.
You can feel its eyes. Oh yeah, no, it's definitely...
It's like a fish. Oh, it has like legs. Maybe like a lobster?
Yeah. Actually, oh my god.
Let me see.
What is this?
It's like... Maybe a
spider.
Yeah. Is it a spider?
Yeah. Good job. Good job, guys.
What?
The tarantula, like a fake
spider.
Yeah, like a stick spider.
A yo-yo! It's a yo-yo!
Thank you for watching from the Burlington Junior Barracudas.
Hi, I'm Lauren Mooney.
And I'm Sadie Davidson.
I'm Avery Peters.
And I'm Deja Houston.
Hi, my name's Mercedes Trophy.
And I'm Mackenzie Allen.
And welcome to What's in the Box.
Oh, it's big.
Oh, yeah.
What?
It's like grippy.
Oh, it's like an ab roller.
Wait, dude. Okay.
What is that?
Is that a... Oh, it's a foam... No.
Oh, it's the foam it's roller? The ab roller thing.
It's yeah. Ab roller thing.
You want to go first?
Oh, it's like a game controller, like
oh for, yeah,
like PS4 like, or something or Xbox. Yeah,
yeah. Welcome back into Mainway Arena as we get set for third period action between the Burlington Barracudas and the Mississauga Hurricanes. Burlington up by 3 after a shorthanded goal from Bryn Pryor near the end of that third period. Burlington will remain on the penalty kill for 13 seconds with Ellie Markagas in the box for a trip. They're perfect on the penalty kills so far. Mississauga unable to get anything going on the player advantage in the opening couple of periods. And Burlington will try and keep that going for the first few seconds of this final frame. DJ Flores and Charlotte Pekanaga will be the penalty killers up front. Ella Humphrey and Keelan Song on the back end. Lauren Mooney has been perfect in goal through 40 minutes as we're set for third period action as it's won back by the Hurricanes. And we're underway. Third period action is brought to you by Skids Away. As Humphrey sends that down the ice, that'll do it for the power play. As Markakis returns to the ice. Carried over the line, long shot. It was blocked there as Nowakowski couldn't get it past. And Ellie Markakis will chip it up the boards and out to center. Here comes Markakis over the red line and now the blue. Markakis circles in the corner, looking to the now behind the net, here's Flores. Pekanhagen throws that back in front. Markakis with a shot, and Belchez gets in front of that one. Here's Barnes. Gains center and gets it into the offensive zone. Chaffee off the glass into center. Here comes Markakis once again. Has Pekanhagen on the far side. Markakis into the middle. Pekanhagen can't get a shot away. Around the boards it goes. Fantino. Chased by Houston, that is. Hartman now. Double teamed in the corner as Holmes comes away with it. At the line, Chaffee walks in. Chaffee stops up. Looking for options, and she'll leave it off for Holmes. Holmes to the corner. Houston sends that out in front, and unable to get a stick on it was Peters. Aquino. Onto the far side boards. Had her stick checked by Butler, and Chaffee will intercept the pass in front of the net. Here comes Holmes. Holmes backhands that in deep past Maisie. Delahunt. Damiani. Murdoch tried to knock that down at center, and Allen will get after it. Here's Murdoch. Chip it out through center, and Delahunt's on it again. The near side boards, and here comes Mackenzie Allen, sees part, Allen shoots, blocker save. As Mackenzie Allen found herself with all sorts of room to skate in, centering pass there for Manis. Off her stick, and now Manis has it again, into the corner, Murdoch down low. Murdoch out front, Manis one time shot, stick save. Comes to the line, Song. Murdoch in the corner. Carries it around the net, spins away, and she gets knocked down, but manages to play it out for Bryn Pryor. Pryor, sharp angle shot, hits a stick, gets it right back, and scores! Bryn Pryor double dips. And Burlington's up by 4. Well, 2 goals in just over 4 minutes of game time for Bryn Pryor. As she collects the loose puck on her own rebound and fires it past Belchez. She's up to 18 on the season. Another hard-working shift in the offensive zone for this line. They win some puck battles. They move it around, cycle the puck. As Pryor gets it out in front of the net on a bit of a broken play after Murdoch was taken down behind the net. She gets her own rebound and converts.
Burlington goal scorer number 44, Bryn Pryor. Assisted by
Here come the Hurricanes now. Fantino trying to cut to the middle. Throws that back in front. Humphrey gets a stick in the way. Played across. Yates stepping up for it. Keelan Song gets on it. Flores pokes it free for Song off the end boards, and Piekenhagen gets to it. Tried to play that into the middle for Flores, and there's a chance, and Fantino's shot is smothered up by Lauren Mooney, and she'll hang on. Houston to take this faceoff for the Barracudas in their own ends. That's Nelson who will step in for Mississauga, as Houston's going to get waved out of the draw, and Avery Holmes steps in. Played up the boards and out to center. Here comes Avery Peters, as Houston on the other side. Peters throwing it back for Houston, and it's into the feet of Filardo there. Now Cimarroni on the near side, left the puck behind, and offside will be called against Mississauga. 16:27 to go. It's 4-0 now for the Barracudas, thanks to Bryn Pryor's second of the night of the afternoon round. Cimarroni and Peters getting some instructions from the officials about where they can line up for this draw. Now Cimarroni plays it back to her own zone. Nowakowski goes rink wide and played across towards Cimarroni. Up the boards, here's Peters. In deep and sent around the boards. Nelson couldn't reach it. Cimarroni. Peters took it away and plays it in deep. Sarah Manis in there looking for the loose puck. Now Manis gets it near the line. Manis across. Holmes tried to get a shot off, but it skipped over her stick. Now she throws it on goal. And Belchez will hang on to that one. Top line out there for Burlington. Bryn Pryor with a couple of goals already. Comes to the line, Butler for Pryor. Sarah Manis holds and shoots. That didn't get through to the net. Played for Yates. Here come the Hurricanes, three wide. Hartman on the far side. Hartman throws that back in front for Yates, and Mackenzie Allen tied her up. Barnes battling for it here with Pryor. Allen trying to pull it free now as well. Yates in there trying to find that loose puck. Now Pryor trying to chip it up the boards, and it will get out to center here as Yates tries to get it back in. Barnes drops it back. Delahunt. Rink wide, carried to the red line and fired in deep, where Lauren Mooney tried to step out to play it, couldn't settle the puck down. Barnes to the corner. Allen around for Murdoch, tips that up the boards and out to center here as Pryor goes after it against Hartman. Here goes Hartman on the near side, gets that into the offensive zone where Humphrey plays it for Murdoch. Ahead for Flores, and they're going to call that offside at the Mississauga line with 14:41 to play in the third period. Piekenhagen unit out there for Burlington. Piekenhagen opened the scoring in this one. And they're going to redo this faceoff just outside the Burlington zone. Flores against Maisie. Played ahead there by Damiani. Markakis looking for Piekenhagen there, but couldn't connect. Owen for Damiani. Damiani to the red line and in. Ella Humphrey after it behind the net. Around the boards and trying to get it from Markakis there. Humphrey trying to shovel that ahead. It's taken away behind the net. Keelan Song trying to return to Humphrey. Humphrey looking ahead. That's taken down in the Barracuda zone. It's a hand pass called with 14:05 to play in the frame. Houston won the draw. The pass across is picked up here by Holmes. Houston chips it in deep. Demiani going back after it. And Demiani will launch that down the ice, and this should be an icing call against Mississauga. Now the officials are in disagreement here on if this should be an icing call. The far side official said it was tipped, and I think they're going to choose to keep this in the Mississauga zone, so it will be icing. Deja Houston remains on the ice to take this draw with Holmes and Peters. Still some discussions among the officials about this call, and now we're set for the faceoff off to the left of Belchett. Faceoff, one back for Holmes. Holmes shoots, save made, rebound loose. Peters with a chance, she sent it wide. Behind the net now is Peters looking for it along with Houston. Holmes steps in to pull it loose. Holmes, sharp angle shot, didn't get through the traffic in front. Now Peters throws it back in front, loose in the slot, and it'll be cleared away and carried out through center. Here comes Kruzic. Kruzic driving wide, centering pass, and Cimarroni couldn't settle the puck down. Cimarroni in deep, Kruzic with Fantino. Kruzic trying for Fantino, Kruzic the chance. Great save, Lauren Mooney, as Kruzic got in all alone. Trying to go under the glove there of Mooney, but she gets the arm down, squeezes that puck, and makes sure nothing slips through as Fantino was on the back door as well. Kruzic had her stick checked by Pryor. Sarah Manis taken away here by Kruzic. Kruzic leaves it off for Cimarroni. Cimarroni circles the zone. Cimarroni being pressured by Mercedes Chaffee. Addie Butler. Murdoch trying to get after it. Cimarroni throws that on goal from a sharp angle, and Mooney fought that off. Here's Murdoch now across to Pryor. Here's Bryn Pryor. Leaves it off for Murdoch. Murdoch throws that back towards the front of the goal looking for Pryor. It was intercepted and now it's taken out the other way. Cimarroni just fires that in on goal from center. Mooney will knock that down. Now it's sent ahead for Claire Murdoch. Here goes Murdoch. Chips that down to the corner and she'll head off for the change. Nowakowski gets it over the blue line to Yates. Flores for Piekenhagen. Piekenhagen had Markakis ahead of her but couldn't get the pass through. Here's Mooney. Leaves it off for Ella Humphrey. Humphrey for Piekenhagen. Chips that ahead. It's knocked down at the blue line. Long shot here is blocked and now Richardson goes after it. Checked by Piekenhagen. Humphrey to Piekenhagen. Backhands that to center. Markakis leaves it for Flores. TJ Flores taken to the boards on the far side, and now penalty call coming up here. It's gonna be against the Barracudas as Yates was taken down, sent around the boards, and Allen will touch up. So with 11:26 to go in the third period, Burlington will go to their fourth penalty kill of the game. TJ Flores is headed off for the trip. Mississauga yet to convert on the power play. Burlington has converted shorthanded. The Bryn Pryor goal, her first of the game. There's one back for Demiani. Power play, or penalty kill rather, is brought to you by J-Man Farms. Fantino to the blue line. Demiani on the far side. Loose puck in the slot. And Mooney with a good stop there as comes to the line now for Demiani. Houston lost her stick, played it to the middle, and Cimarroni couldn't settle the puck down. Played off the boards, and that will escape to center as Fantino goes back. Left off for Fantino, for Cimarroni. Cimarroni to Richardson. Tippin will roll right on goal, and Mooney covers up as she had Richardson right on her. So a minute 21 now to play in the Flores minor. Burlington will get a change in, get fresh legs out for this penalty kill. Fantino on the draw against Sarah Manis. Fantino wins it to the line. Damiani takes that return pass and now plays it off for Fantino. Fantino off the end boards and picked up on the far side by Delahunt. Down to the corner and a centering pass is off a stick and bounces up towards the line. Now down to the corner, sent to the front of the net, and Cimarroni couldn't settle the puck down. Throws it back in front. Oh, what a save! Did you see that from Lauren Mooney? And the Hurricanes cannot believe it. Mooney started moving to the far side. The puck bounces back, and she reaches back to make the glove save. Unbelievable stuff from Lauren Mooney to keep this a 4-0 score. Played up to the line, Owen. Down to the corner, Aquino. Around behind the net, Filardo. Song took her to the boards, Matsy. Now sends it to the front of the net. Here's a chance, and Aquino has that knocked away. Up top, Owen, Maisy. On the far side now, long shot. That takes a tip, rebound is loose, and Keelan Song gets the clear. Now here comes Bryn Pryor, 2-on-1 with Murdoch. Pryor for Murdoch, here comes Murdoch, shoots, blocker, save. As Claire Murdoch collects her own rebound now. Murdoch wins that battle ahead. She's checked and now taken down as it's taken by Owen. Aquino, nice move Aquino, she goes to the far side, has someone in front for Maisie, and she sent it wide. Backhanded in deep as Mooney collects behind the net. Here's Song. Flores up the boards as now it's Mackenzie Allen on the near side. Allen tried to get a shot away, but getting a stick in the way, that was Nowakowski. Now Piekenhagen. Piekenhagen throws that to the front of that, hits a stick. And Piekenhagen will revert back out to center, and Burlington will reset. Cimarroni with speed over the blue line. Cimarroni to the backhand. Cimarroni trying to go to the net, and she couldn't get past Song. Markakis has her stick checked. Cimarroni taken to the boards by Allen. Puck comes loose and Charlotte Piekenhagen collects. Piekenhagen over the red line. Solo mission as Piekenhagen drives wide, spins that back in front. No one there as the Barracudas were changing. Addie Butler for Chaffee. Chaffee back to Butler. Long lead feed there looking for Houston. It's out of her reach and no ice in here as Holmes beat it out. Now a centering pass, and Houston had that knocked away from her as she might have been alone in front. Avery Holmes tried to around the boards here, and it's played out to center where Butler goes back for it. Chaffee back to Butler. Butler's pass out through center is picked off. Fantino with a chance. Mooney the save, and the rebound bounces off to the corner. Delahunt. Stick checked there and is taken away by Holmes. Holmes throws that back in front. Had Manis going to the net but couldn't connect. Now it's picked off as Sarah Manis circles back in the neutral zone, building speed. Here comes Manis. Walks to the far side, carried around the net. Now circles again, throws that back in front, looking for Pryor there, but it was into the feet of Fernandez there. Fantino. Checked in the offensive zone as she throws it down to the corner, and Humphrey goes after it. Fantino carries it down low, throws that to the front of that. Loose puck in front, and Claire Murdoch collects. Here goes Murdoch with speed. Barracuda's ahead three wide. Murdoch chips it in. Sends it behind the net, Pryor. Pryor right back to Murdoch. Murdoch holds it behind that centering pass. Pryor with a chance. Pad stop. Rebound was loose, and it's played off to the corner. Up top, Song, across for Humphrey. Humphrey, long shot, looking for a tip. Rebound loose again, and Flores couldn't find it. Flores tips it in deep. Fernandez, that pass was knocked down. And Maisie carries it out through center. Here comes Maisie. carries it down to the corner. She's knocked off the puck by Keelan Song. Now ahead and out through center. It's knocked down by Demiani, chasing after in her own zone. Demiani. Carried ahead for Cimarroni. Cimarroni over the blue line. Plays it off. Here's a chance for Hartman with a backhand try well wide. Up towards the blue line here. It's knocked down. Owen. Owen across Cimarroni. Back for Owen. Great save, Mooney. It still loose to the side of that. Mooney down. And it rolls in behind the goal. Nelson in deep for Cimarroni. Throws that back out front. Here's a chance. Hartman. Great save. Lauren Mooney once again. Well, after a not-so-busy second period, Lauren Mooney has been absolutely lights out in this third. Some 10 bell stops in the Barracudas' end to keep this score at 4-0. Played around the boards here, looking for Peters on the near side, and she chips it out to center. Here comes Avery Holmes. Holmes driving the net. She's checked in the corner. Houston collects the loose puck. And plays blown dead here as looks like the net once again knocked off in the Hurricanes' end as Velchez pushed it off its moorings. 5:05 to play in this third period, and the Barracudas up by 4 thanks to a third period goal from Bryn Pryor. Off the face-off, it's one ahead by the Hurricanes. Carried through center. Now that drop-back pass is intercepted by Butler. Up the boards. Here goes Avery Peters racing after it against Kalpakis. Peters stops up in the corner. She's taken to the boards as Holmes gets it up top for Chaffee. Now out the other way. Hurzic lost it to Manis. Here comes Sarah Manis. 1-on-4 with a shot, and it's off a stick. And into the netting, out of play. 4:33 to go now. As Burlington tries to nurse this 4-0 lead to completion. Manis against Fantino on the draw. That's one back by the Hurricanes. Kalpakis. Here's Barnes. Fantino going across it. That hit the official in the neutral zone, and they're going to call offside at the Burlington line. So the faceoff will come out to center once again. One back. Here's Nowakowski. Keelan Song, Claire Murdoch ahead. Couldn't settle the puck down, and now Yates gets it over the line. Here comes Yates, walks in and shoots, and Mooney knocks it down and hangs on. Sarah Manitz to take this faceoff against Fantino once again. Kenzie Allen around the boards. Murdoch looking ahead for Pryor. Pryor trying to catch up to this puck. As she does in the corner with Nowakowski all over her. Now Manis out front looking for Mackenzie Allen. Comes free for Manis once again. Sarah Manis walks into the circle. Manis shoots. Blocker save Belchez. Here's Murdoch. Down to the corner, Manis ran over Richardson there, and they're going to call that a body-checking penalty against Sarah Manis and the Burlington bench. Not happy about it as they're battling for position as that puck came around the boards. So with 3.5 minutes to go in this third period, Mississauga will once again go to the power play. They've had the last 5 power plays in this game. Burlington has not had the player advantage since the first period. Hasn't slowed them down, though, with a shorthanded goal for Bryn Pryor in the second. As it's played back to the line. Power play, or penalty kill, rather, brought to you by J-Man Farms. Here's Fantino.
2 minutes for body checking.
Calista Song goes off the boards trying to get it out. Now down in the corner, Hartman. Fantino finds the loose puck. Demiani at the blue line. Goes rink wide for Owen. Owen into the middle, Cimarroni. And has that knocked away, and Ali Markakis will get it out to center. Owen. Regrouping in their own zone of the Hurricanes. Owen chips that up the boards. Chaffee goes back after it with Cimarroni on her. Around the boards, Fantino gets in the way. Hartman taken away by Holmes, and here comes Avery Holmes shorthanded. Holmes leaves it off for Piekenhagen. Piekenhagen throws that back in front, looking for Holmes on the redirect. Butler steps up to get that back in deep. As we're halfway through the penalty to Sarah Manis. That puck takes an awkward hop off the boards. Fooled Demiani is Hartman. Takes it up through center. Delahunt can't hold the zone there, and it comes all the way out to center once again. Delahunt. Taken to the boards there by Piekenhagen. Piekenhagen will go off for the change here as Maisie sends it across. Pass up into the middle is picked off, and Houston will fire it the length of the ice. Belchez plays it away from Avery Peters. Stepping in is Houston. Here comes Deja Houston to the net. Houston with a shot and had her stick checked at the last second by Maisie. Down to the corner, it's Barnes. 10 seconds left. One last chance for Mississauga to convert on the power play. Barnes carries it in. Barnes, nice move, in, and she sent it high. We're back to 5-on-5. Sent in deep, Keelan Song. Around the boards, Aquini stops it at the blue line. Aquini, her pass in deep was knocked away. Here's Peters with Manis. Peters for Manis, trying to kick it up through a stick, trying to get it back to Peters. It was in the feet of the defender. Now comes to the line for Murdoch. Murdoch circles the zone. Carries it to the corner. Murdoch centering pass comes to the line. Keelan Song shoots, missed the net. So we get to the final minute here. Here's Murdoch across for Song. Song throws that to the side of the goal looking for Bryn Pryor. Comes up to the line. Humphrey, Murdoch. Murdoch, long shot blocked in the slot. And now it's taken out the other way. Aquino, Sarah Manis. Now Claire Murdoch with speed. Here comes Murdoch, and she's taken down in the offensive zone. Pryor goes in after it on the forecheck. And into the corner. Cimarroni can't settle that puck down. It'll slide all the way down to the Barracuda zone, and icing will be called against Mississauga as we've got 25 seconds to play in a 4-0 Barracudas lead. Well, Burlington gets the Pryor line out there. She's sitting on hat trick watch with a couple of goals already, and I'm sure Burlington will be looking to set her up in these last few seconds. As we had some discussions at the Barracudas bench, and now we're ready to go for the last shift of this game, and it's one back for Chaffee. Chaffee, Pryor with a shot. Pryor again fires. That hits a body in front. Losing the slot. They scramble for it, and it's still free. Finally comes loose, and now Pryor's got it. Pryor throws that to the front of the net. Bounces to the line. Allen looking for Pryor, and comes down to the corner and is cleared off the glass. Dying seconds here as it's carried out to center by Barnes, but that'll do it. Lauren Mooney secures the shutout, and Bryn Pryor adds a pair as the Barracudas take a 4-0 win over the Mississauga Hurricanes on this Sunday afternoon game at Mainway. And what a game that was for Lauren Mooney after solid play all through the first two periods. She weathered the storm, weathered the hurricane, if you will, in that third period, making some five-star stops to secure the goose egg on the scoreboard and the 4-0 win. Thank you very much for joining us on this Sunday afternoon As the Barracudas take the 4-0 win, we also like to thank our sponsors, BDO, J-Man Farms, Skids Away, and Canadian Cutting and Coring. We'll be back with more Barracudas hockey action.